In this video, Levy Board President Tim Duty acknowledged that his claim of his board being apolitical was purely theoretical. So in reality, as opposed to theoretically, perhaps Mr. Duty's board is political. Duty also confirms that his board may not have been completely sure of what they were doing when they decided to file the oil and gas lawsuit.
Our board being an apolitical board, theoretically, maybe we stepped into something we weren't completely sure of.
Just as you saw in the Smooth Operator video, Mr. Tim Duty always adds these little non-committal additions, like theoretically or maybe we stepped into something, to almost everything he says. Shouldn't the president of a board make certain of something before allowing his board to enter into it? Especially when to get out of that certain something will poison the state taxpayers to the tune of millions of dollars. Listen as Tim Duty, the president of the levy board that filed the oil and gas lawsuit, acknowledges that killing the lawsuit does not let the oil companies off the hook, and that the state still has the ability to hold those same oil companies accountable.
The state still has the ability to go after the same group of people.
Thank you.